players and three front court players resulted in Blake Griffin and Kevin Love in the starting lineup. Howard felt slighted. He thinks that centers are kind of getting the short end.